Governor Ralph Northam is heading into the new year getting support for legalizing marijuana in Virginia.
Yes, state officials tell us they have had conversations with other states about legal pot. News 3 reporter Zach Dahlheimer has more on this issue.
Last month, Governor Northam released this report on the impact of marijuana legalization in Virginia. Officials say the Virginia Marijuana Work Group worked closely with government officials from states with legalized cannabis, including Illinois and Washington. A spokesperson for the state of Illinois says Governor J.B. Pritzker's administration has had conversations with Northam's team.
The spokesperson also tells me some of the conversations have focused on Illinois' equity-centric cannabis legalization law, establishing a regulatory association, and general data sharing.
How'd you set up your system? How's it organized?
Washington State Liquor and Cannabis Board Director Rick Garza says people from his agency talked with Virginia officials about legalization.
We have licensing staff, we have enforcement staff, we have staff in finance that collects the taxes and fees. How are those systems set up? What's the proper rate of taxation?
The state, one of the first to legalize adult use pot back in 2012.
One of the one things that Virginia will have is the ability to look at what the other states did. What's the playbook? We didn't have one in Colorado and Washington.
Garza says the move has been a moneymaker for Washington.
It has brought in over $1 billion in revenue to the state. Half of the funds that are generated fund our state Medicare program. Some of it goes to our universities for research. A big chunk of it goes to the Department of Health and to fund prevention programs and also messages to deter youth use of cannabis.
They also continue to work with law enforcement and public health officials to understand and address any impacts. He says one tip for Virginia on legalization is everyone involved being at the table.
It's important that you take the time to set up the system correctly.
In Norfolk, Zach Dahlheimer, News 3.